Hi guys, Trove Plays here back with another YouTube video. Today I'm not trying on this place, just to tell you guys, this is the Shadow Tower where some of the hardest bosses in the game hang out. But I just thought I'd start my video somewhere new. And if you guys also noticed, I started a new class called Tomb Raider. Cause since I needed to catch up with my nights, because I played all that Battle Royale, I figured I'd just make a class that I could actually do the full adventure mode on. So yeah, let's get back to the hub and start adventure mode. I'm just gonna do three worlds in this video, guys, so sorry if this video is a little short. So I got a glowing block recipe for placing down my house. Okay. Okay, let's go face the dungeon. Say the fungal king. Okay, let's look at the loot we just got. Squeaky stump. Thorns. Spiral lasher. And clinical calculation. Okay. In between this video, guys, I'm also going to be doing the challenges you see on the side here. So right now, I'm just picking my weapon style. Let's see this one. Oh, I like this one. I'm keeping this one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm ready for Permafrost World. I'm gonna go back to the hub and go there. Yep, I'm ready. Although the level requirement is pretty high, it's level 4 and 5, and I'm level 2. So I'm just try. Since I have a ranged class, I'll just try to defeat the enemies from far away. Oh yeah, I also got a new mount. So let's equip that. The Rock and Roll Rider. Okay. Put in the comments if you like it. Awesome. No, no. Okay, level 3. That enemy gave me a lot of health. Okay, let's keep going. I really like this one. To this dungeon. This boss is taking a while to defeat. Okay. Sky Song Staff. And Balance is best. I'm just gonna try killing other enemies if it levels me up. All the enemies are gone. Building up there. Another dungeon here. Okay, let's go back to the hub and then do that challenge. Since I was already in Permafrost World, it didn't give me the reward, so I need to re-enter it and then I'll go to the next world if I have it. After I complete this, I'm gonna go into Feywilds. up my power rank ready for that world, but not my level. Since it's for 6 and 7, and I'm on level 4. But let's still try anyway. And okay, that's great. Okay, and be a sword. Oh, and shit on him. Okay, let's just keep grinding. Okay. Oh! Listen to that. continue mining. Okay guys, since this mining's taking up a little time, I think I might just keep mining until I get bored. Well, until I finish this actually. I think I'll end the video here. Sorry guys. Do this and then we end the video. Okay guys, that's the end of my YouTube video. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below if you think I should do more of these videos with my Tomb Raider or I should just continue my night. Okay, bye guys.